His two assembly lines weren't churning out cars fast enough. Failure was imminent until his light bulb moment. Create a third assembly line in a big tent in the Tesla parking lot.
This whole thing that you see here was a pretty miraculous effort by the team to create a general assembly line out of nothing in 3 weeks.
This went up in 3 weeks?
Yeah. So those, you know, betting against the company were right by all conventional standards that we would fail, but they just did not count on this unconventional situation of creating an assembly line in the parking lot in a tent.
And this last minute push.
It increased our output by 50%.
Musk was a champion of automation, so his original assembly lines were full of robots. But the robots kept breaking down. Walk along this new line in the tent, and all you see are, well, humans. He tweeted, excessive automation at Tesla was a mistake. To be precise, my mistake. Humans are underrated.
People are way better at dealing with unexpected circumstances than robots, as you know. Yeah.